Right, we're here at 2011 Tulip Avenue in Simi Valley. We've got our camera here from a 2-inch clean out located behind the kitchen sink. This was the only clean out available to us. So we're running our camera through here, and we've reached a point in the line just before the sidewalk where the pipe is very badly blocked. You can see the water standing in the liner. We try to push through there. You can actually see it standing there full of water. And we've located that in the parkway area, completely blocked over there. I wonder if we're kind of looking downwards here, eh? You see it's looking down. So we've got a measurement of about 7.5 feet deep there. But it's hard to tell if that's exactly, well, we're going to be pretty close to it. Yeah. You see, we're looking down though. Now right here is where it, you see how it dives there. So right here we've located this
further back
underneath the, well, you know what, Alex, why don't we locate it, go forward just before the dive so we can see where that is. Okay, stop here. Okay, so anyway, we've located that about 3 feet deep. It's a PVC pipe. Comes back underneath the bush in the front. There probably is a buried clean out or something there. You see that? So that needs to be exposed and dug up and extended so the line can be hydro jetted. We'll poke around there a little bit, but we don't see anything over there. Coming back under the house, we're checking the main line, ABS plastic. Obviously, we cannot check the holes, every pipe in the house, but we check the main line over here. It's the only place we could gain access from. This all looks in good condition. So you're going to need to get rid of that bush in the front, install the clean out and hydrojet the line, or just go straight for the problem and dig it up. But it's 7.5 feet deep there, close to the sidewalk. There must be heavy roots in the line, I would assume. It's as far as we can go. We'll stop the recording over here.